Hello everybody, my name's Alfnefo, and welcome back to Hyper Light Drifter. We beat the chief. We beat the warlord that was harassing everyone, and now. Now we're in some dark, spooky cave! With these little spider duders. I remember the spider duders. God, what are we exploring here? What? Hang on. Check the corners. One shot, kill three. Oh, hello. Sorry, friend, but you were in the way. I saw this in the trailer. Oh. So I need to go the other way. Yeah, it was coming this way in the trailer that I saw. Okay, so that's one direction of this fantabulous cave explored. Now for the other direction. Spend my credits, don't know what on yet. It's gonna be either it's probably gonna be my sword that I spend them on. If I can't find anything else. Like what else could I choose? There's my gun, my dash. Not my guns, my dash, my sword. What else was there? Sword, my dash. Bomb. Oh yeah, that's where I bought the bomb. Yeah, you got roughed up. I need a lot of things to get there. This is unlocked now. Okay, it's some kind of game. Oh, you fuck. How you like that? Shit, that didn't count. Thank you. Oh shit! Oh, I could just ram it. Shit. Ah! I'm scoring more goals on myself than he is. No! Screw you. Screw you. I don't want to play anymore. Screw you. So what do I... I'm gonna put this into my sword, most likely. What's this? What is this? Is this health? Is this where I can get more health? That makes it to where I can hold more health. So that'll come in handy. Pretty much got the only, I've got pretty much the only sword and dash upgrade I need. So let's go down to the... Hello, dog. You're here early. And where there is dog, there is Drifter. Oh my god. Drifter. Charge gear. Charge gear. Holy crap. Holy crap. Sacrifice will not be in vain. I'll do this with your sword. They came in at you? we go. Okay, so just a barren desert is what I'm seeing here. This might be the last video I do of this today. There's other things I need to record, and I'm keeping an eye on my time. Managed to find one throughout the whole game. Well, for fuck's sake. I don't like this gun. Actual health instead of just how much med packs I can carry. So, automatons, right? Well, I thought that was a thing, then I thought that I had fallen into oblivion for thinking that that was a thing, then it turned out that that was a thing. Yeah, those upgrades to how much health I can carry might not do me much good if I won't do much good if I can't find any help. There we go. Thank you. call that a trap? Call that a block trap? That's nothing compared to what I was facing the north. Robot hits hard. Yeah, taken care of. And pull open. Oh. Crap. Lovely. If I get hit while I'm healing, it complete not only does do I still take damage, but it completely neutralizes the healing. You could beat me with a bullet hail? Yeah. This guy is tough. This guy's gonna be tough. Especially without more health. And they don't seem to be. It doesn't seem like they want to give me more health. Music for that fight is pretty banging. how to take him out now. I know how I need to do this. It's gonna be easy. Yeah, I think it was as easy as just get up in his face and smash him apart. Yeah. Could have thought that for once my usual method of attack would actually be the correct one. So he was guarding the real one. Yep, I do. Yep. Oh. How are y'all doing? Okay, that's not what I wanted to see. Wait, there's supposed to be one. Oh, it's not that one's inside. That one must just be at the southern edge of the desert. No, wait, that's where I am. So where's that? I don't know.
Right down there.
Okay. Y'all found a chain test chamber. And the things broke out and attacked you. Oh. So the big thing with the scythe, that looks like it came from that one episode of Samurai Jack where all the nomads were getting killed. It's gonna be the boss. Okay. Hope it doesn't fight like this, son of a bitch. That thing has popped up again and it's bugging me. Hi. Yeah, I was at the freaking bottom edge. There should probably be a door up here. No, there's just a barrier of some sort. Where's it? It's probably gonna be the last one I do. Lower that down a bit. Oh. Yeah. That was unpleasant, to say the least. Good, I've already got one of these things. Fuck you! dude. See how deep the rabbit hole goes. Where does this lead? Down. It leads down. Down, down, carbon turn. I'm low on time, but I want to see what's up ahead. Hit, hurt, hurt. Hit. These things are all being mass produced, but by who? Die. I died. Okay, so I'm going to just warp back to here because that's going to be a checkpoint for me. And then that'll be it. This is it. This is all I'm doing for today. I got other things I need to record. Otherwise, I would just gladly keep playing. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll see you in the next episode. Later!